Okay, I'm delighted to tell you that this is a Super Plössl 25mm multi-coated 52 degrees true field of view. Okay, as you can see, I've now installed the eyepiece. Quite impressive size. I probably have to remove this connection because that looks a little bit too high. And I'm sure that I can because there is a T adapter here which can go into this space. I will do it and I will make it shorter. As you can see, I've now done it and I'm going to focus on some distant object.